Hi guys! So, I haven't been posting any videos lately, and there is a good reason for that. And in this video, I am going to explain why that is, as well as giving you a tour of my new studio. And I'm also going to be talking about some of the videos I have coming up for you guys really soon. I made a post about 2 months ago that I was in the process of moving, and that I would hopefully resume videos by July 1st. However, that just didn't end up being the case. I ended up overwhelmed with everything that I needed to get done, and things just didn't work out the way I had hoped they would. But on the plus side, things will be smooth sailing from here. So with this move, I actually moved quite a distance away from where I was living before, and so I was really busy with packing things up and making sure I had everything ready so that I could move in time. And of course, between that and making videos for Patreon as well as YouTube and being a mom, I just didn't have time for everything, unfortunately. I have all of my studio things unpacked and organized, but I still have my things to completely unpack. This is my studio. My plants are just loving it in here with the big window. My asparagus fern in particular is pushing out more new growth than I've ever seen it do before, and I'm sure all my other plants are growing just as fast as well, but I just haven't noticed. I've got lots of plants because I like plants. My desk where I do all of my Photoshopping and video editing. This is my drafting table where I do all of my drawings. Currently, I do have my colored pencils in the drawer. Now let's talk a little bit about some of the new videos I have coming out soon. I'm not going to go into too much detail, but I have a video on some types of colored pencil paper, a fur tips video where I talk about some of the techniques to drawing realistic fur, and a colored pencil tiger tutorial. Now, as far as my channel, videos will be smooth sailing from here on out. I just want to thank you for your support to my channel. Bye guys, have a great day. You can learn some fur drawing tips from the top right video. And you can also learn to draw wildlife and pets with colored pencils from my real-time 1 to 15 hour drawing tutorials with a voiceover of tips and explanations over on my Patreon. Signing up gives you instant access to a growing library of tutorials, and new ones are added every single month. I'll have a link in the video description. Thank you so much for watching.